here with Liberty Field Hockey Junior, Brooke Heffler. She had a goal and an assist today, and the Lions got two goals as they beat Queen Anne's 2-0 in the 1A state championship game. How do you feel just celebrating a state championship?
I feel so amazing. This whole team has worked so hard to get to this place, and we all work together, and it's just so exciting because this has been our goal since day one, and it's just so overwhelming.
Tell me a little bit about the goals. What took place in your eyes when the one you scored and then the one you assisted on?
Well, when I see the ball coming over, I know I have to hit it in, so I really focus on my eyes on the ball, and I just swing and just hope for it to go in. And then for the assist, I just try to place the ball in the perfect spot for Hannah to whack it in. So.
This is the third state championship for your school, but the first one in a real long time. I think the 80s was the last time Liberty won a state championship. How does that, is that a goal of the program to get back to this level, and how does it feel to actually get there?
Definitely. It's amazing. The whole school is so excited for us to come here, and they're going to be so excited when we come back with the trophies and all the medals.
All right, and they are taking back the medals in the state championship trophy. That's Brooke Heffler, Liberty High School state champions this year for 1A. Thanks, Brooke. Congratulations.
Thank you.